Kate, you look great.
Oh, I forgot how this goes again. I did this last time.
You have no hands.
It's supposed to be white or yellow.
I don't know if you're supposed to see the white part or the yellow part.
You're not supposed to see the white part.
No.
Tell me what to do.
I'll just probably just keep my phone with me. I don't know if I need it. Like my ID. So
I declare the 132nd commencement ceremonies of the University of Rhode Island officially open. We will begin our ceremony with Kristen St. George, class of 2020, who will sing the national anthem.
Welcome 2018 graduates, and welcome families and friends. Today, we are gathered to honor your impressive achievements. The degree we will confer upon you stands as a testament to the commitment and passion each one of you demonstrated towards contributing to our world's knowledge, to advancing your career, and to enhancing the quality of your life through education. This year's recipient is Dr. Yun Yang. Dr. Yang, please stand.
I want to welcome in particular the Chair of the Rhode Island Board of Education, Barbara Cottle, the Chair of the Council on Post-Secondary Education, William Folks, our honored commencement speaker today, Professor Maureen Moakley, URI Provost Donna Hayes, distinguished members of the faculty, candidates for our graduate degrees, ladies and gentlemen. Again, welcome to you all. It is an honor and a privilege for me personally, and a responsibility for me as president, to share these moments with you, your friends, your family, and with the faculty who have guided and mentored you through the time that you've been at the University of Rhode Island. The degrees you will soon receive will serve many purposes, depending upon your discipline, your goals, and your immediate plans. For some of you, the degree represents the entrance into a professional world. the essential credential that certifies you as prepared for professional practice. For others, the degree awarded today is the foundation for further, even more advanced study. And for some, it is a requirement that must be accomplished in order to pursue your goals, but carries no guarantee that you will actually be able to achieve what you set out to do.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Professor Maureen Moglen.
Good morning. First, I want to congratulate the graduates on this most significant achievement. We all know the adage that about 80% of life is showing up. Well, today is about the other 20%. You don't just show up for graduate studies. It doesn't work that way. It takes hard work, commitment, and grit, as well as dedication to and a passion for your field of study. You richly deserve our recognition for the accomplishments which we celebrate today. It is truly a milestone. You now have the opportunity to engage in the work that you have trained so hard to master, and allowing for the inevitable setbacks that will surely befall us all, continue to act in the world and promote in your own way the trajectory of progress. You are graduating, and I am retiring. And in that sense, we're all commencing. So, as we all begin a new chapter, let's rock on. Thank you.
Will the candidates for the degree Doctor of Philosophy please rise?
President of the University's faculty, I hereby confer upon you the degree of Doctor of Philosophy with all the rights, privileges, and responsibilities pertaining thereto, and I congratulate you all on behalf of the entire university.
Will the candidates for the Masters of Arts please rise? Will the candidates for the Master of Science please rise? Will the candidates for the Master of Business Administration please rise? Will the candidates for the Master of Environmental Science and Management please rise?
By virtue of the authority vested in me by the State of Rhode Island and by the Rhode Island Board of Education, and upon the recommendation of the university's faculty, I hereby confer upon you the master's degree with all of the rights, privileges, and responsibilities pertaining thereto, and I extend to you the congratulations of the entire university.
As the marshals guide you up to the stage, row by row.
Elizabeth Toro. Brandon Tenso. Caitlin Dio.
Kate.
Samuel Gertzman.
Good job, honey.
Semhar Gebrigiorgis. Sorry, Semhar. Tessa Greenwood. Joshua Galinsky. Brendan Higgins. Catherine Hill. Sindura Jalatanki. Catherine Janizek. Israel Kenyo. Sarah Johnson. Sandra Jolly. Andrew Kaiser.
Please rise for the alma mater, which will be sung by Kristen St. George, class of 2020. I declare the 2018 graduate commencement ceremonies officially closed.